I am Dr. Tamal Chakraborty, dermatologist from West Bengal. I like to focus one thing today, the recurrence of fungal infection. In today's scenario, recurrence of fungal infection is very common. And the cause of recurrence is mainly non-compliance of the doctor, of the patients. Patients don't properly maintain doctor's advice. They don't take oral medicine properly in proper doses for proper duration, and though they don't apply the prescribed medication for proper duration. As for example, in superficial cutaneous mycosis, in widespread cases, I personally prescribe itraconazole. It's a very good drug, but it should be good branded, not generic, and it should be prescribed 100 milligram BD twice daily for at least 6 weeks. LFT to be done after 4 weeks if there is any hepatotoxicity, and luliconazole, good branded luliconazole, not the quack branded or ill branded or generic luliconazole. It should be applied twice daily for at least 6 weeks. Other thing, luliconazole should be applied, according to my advice, at least 6 weeks after abolition of skin lesions. Recurrence will not occur.